shoot the cop.
I was about to.
What the...
Just go back from the way you came, I guess.
Why is it...
Can I call this elevator?
TV.
Wait, have I been this?
Oh. 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 Oh.
Okay, new door open.
Shoot.
Oh shit, you think I backed up a little bit.
Hold it!
Holy fuck.
Told you. God damn! I thought it was a bomb for sure.
It was.
Give me that. Cut. Get it. Here. You motherfucker!
Whoa. Oh shit. You're lucky as shit.
I was just trying to use a Molotov at the risk of my life.
Okay then.
Oh sure, my God.
Molotov.
It is time.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die. The flesh. The flesh.
What?
You're a fucking zombie?
Get away.
what the hell?
Okay.
Collected whatever he dropped.
Okay, right, never mind.
Well, that was a waste of Molotov. Except that was your
strong ass cardboard box.
Dive.
The hooker had left her diary on the table.
I guess.
What?
What? What?
Let's read that, because that's super interesting.
The diary belonged to a hooker named Candy Dawn. The read would have made a vice cop blush.
Had talks with the mystery hag over the phone again. Sent her the latest one-eyed Alfred tape. As long as the hag keeps paying for the tapes, the old man could come every day for all I care.
She had a nice sideline, making secret X-rated flicks of her clients and selling them to the highest bidder. It would get her killed. If her V-fix for the day didn't do it first.
Dang.
What's the point?
Get low down. Oh shit, can I go through here?
No, it's just a random ass wall.
What the fuck? Oh my god, her hidden camera. Holy shit.
Why?
It's ugly, baby, you motherfucker. Can't break her camera. Oh, watch. Probably. Why do I keep doing that? Yep. Nice fucking hideaway thing. Fuck your camera, you dumb. Get the fucking shit out of here. Press I was one of his clients! He sold a video of me.
Oh, recording still. Somebody's obsessive.
All of her secret film.
This is
just a back door.
This is where you were already.
Alright.
What's the point of that?
What the hell?
Oh shit.
Who says that?
Go get him.
No, wait.
You go get him. You go and get him.
God.
Oh, I could have shot the fucker. Oh,
doesn't matter.
They're dead anyways. Ooh. Service elevator personnel only. Who the fuck are all these personnel? Big golden button. I'ma push that. You can play now.
Thank you.
Coming running through this game.
Fire. How many parts are in this game? Like two?
I don't even know.
20? Please.
Lads. This combat isn't repetitive at all.
The old service elevator rumbled down to the bowels of Jack Lupino's hotel.
That wouldn't be possible.
Why the fuck are the rats?
That wouldn't be possible.
Oh shit. He just came out firing. Fuck stealth. Holy shit. Frames get so choppy in bullet time, you're dead as shit. I don't know what that was. Oh my god. Well played.
Somehow got he. Okay then. What the fuck? Nice.
I don't know why there's a random thing full of water.
Or not.
Oh, time for some more weather.
Yes.
A winter storm warning is in effect in the whole tri-state area, as both freezing rain and heavy snowfall continue. Many roadways are already closed, and people are advised to stay indoors. The severe blizzard has ravaged New York for 3 days now, with no end in sight.
We'd been snowed from the start in the Valkyr case. The forecast said there was plenty more where that had come from.
Been in the building.
But the snowbound city was on my side. Less chance of innocent bystanders getting caught in the crossfire.
Give me some of that.
Didn't knock the cups off. Those are some strong ass motherfuckers.
Ooh, dying.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
There's an explosive thing right there.
Barely.
Watch it blow. Yeah.
Oh god.
You're dead shit. Holy shit.
I got out of there somehow. Oh, hello.
Oh, there's shit. There's another one on the ground that's big as fuck.
What the fuck? What do they want me to do?
Oh, break those boxes with the lead thing. So motherfucking racks.
Let me know.
What the?
Beat that ass. Ugly. Ah!
Got he.
Damn.
GTA style.
Had a gun too.
Exhibit number one.
Holy
newspaper.
Shit.
Oh. Baseball bat.
Give me that baseball bat. What's in the It's already stained red. Holy shit.
What am I looking at? This?
I'm pretty sure.
Everything's an exclamation mark.
It just means something's in this room. Mm. Look in that thing over there. Or kill the already dead guy. Look in that fucking thing over
Take
there.
Take vampire movies. Why are they always set in Is LA it? Or Mexico? They can't even get a tan. If I was a bloodsucker, I'd move to the North Pole. With this
no, there's a. There's a.
Night. Yeah, what would you eat?
There's a closet right in the room over there.
Nah, man. There's a baseball bat like that. Oh, that?
No, to the left. Oh. Right there. Right there.
That's where you're supposed to go.
Right there, down there. Do you not see that?
Ice.
Break it. Oh. I guess someone just fucking...
I guess not.
Shotgun ammo. I mean, I thought that was the exclamation. See,
Wait,
it's still showing an exclamation.
Am I supposed to
check
this guy?
No, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to check that.
Well, clearly not.
You can check the door over there.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Still not, then.
I mean, it's only showing up around the furnace, so...
Maybe it's this paper. Oh shit.
I'm done.
What the?
A dead man tied to a chair lay in the boiler room floor.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy has an unbeatable track record in superhero death matches. But a six-pack of root beer gets me every time.
The murder weapon was a baseball bat, now lying in a pool of drying blood next to a newspaper folded open on a Captain Baseball Bat Boy comic strip.
Okay.
Whoa. Holy
fuck. I just
fuck.
Kill a rat?
Yes, you mother- kill. It's like the rats from Moonscape. No. Oh, damn. They are taking baseball. You have no painkillers, too. I didn't know they were just gonna take baseball swings. Like it was no big deal.
Oh, I didn't need me some painkillers.
Oh, there's some right there.
Give me the.
Ooh. Just flood the whole thing.
Oops. Shit. Rico Muerte, big time hustler.
My turn. Looks like some sort of bar.
Chill with the guns. Trust me, you don't want to piss Muerte off. Gentlemen, let's do business.
Green for green.
Tears of green-eyed angels. Amen.
Maybe at the end of the mission.
I hear people talking. Probably through here. Yep.
Whack!
Oh my god. Goodbye,
into the seat.
Motherfucker. Holy
right
shit.
Into the seat.
Thought it was
a lifetime ago, this would have gone down
there
as a narcotics arrest.
Oh my
god.
Holy
shit,
money.
Take it. I don't care if you are a cop. They're after you now.
The transparent cylinders glowed green, full of Valkyr.
Damn.
A green glowing Krypton drug? Fuck.
Apparently.
Ooh! Painkillers!
Yeah, fuck your drugs.
Oh my.
Yeah, drug, you motherfuckers. That's what you call a vigilante cop.
Yeah, there's no evidence. Go back. What the fuck?
I gotta get me one of these. Give me a fucking call. Pepsi, oh my god. Yeah, get me a fucking call. Shit.
One more? There's no way I'm going to. What the fuck? Why is that even possible?
Holy shit.
Chill. Resto rained.
As if no one else in this place can hear me outside there shooting a shotgun.
Might be a druggie in the bathroom.
Holy shit. Ooh. Someone used that roll. Makes sense.